The car is in pieces, just like their hearts. Friends of 17-year-old Tyler Krecklow and 15-year-old Olivia Sosa gather alongside the Jefferson County Highway where they died.
You know, they were both great, great, great kids. Had a lot of potential in life. It's just a terrible loss.
Investigators don't believe alcohol and speed were factors in the crash, but say Krecklow simply crossed the center line.
It's such a dangerous thing for young drivers.
Tony Phillips owns Casey's Driving School. He says oftentimes teen drivers don't think about consequences, so they don't pay attention to everything going on around them.
Certainly the most important thing I teach is scanning the road, looking. Keep your head moving, keep your eyes moving, don't ever look down.
Tony says it's so important for teens to eliminate distractions, and friends tend to be big ones.
I mean, when you start adding passengers, the risk of a teenager being involved in a car accident goes up significantly.
15-year-old Taylor Presti listens to every word Tony says. He's hoping to get a lot out of the driver's ed class.
To get my license and drive by myself and be able to know the rules of the road.
Taylor admits, though, he does doubt himself.
Well, at first, I don't think, truly, honestly, I won't be very focused because I'll just be too overwhelmed by, oh my God, I have my license, everything like that.
But not being focused for just a split second can be the last time you'll ever be behind the wheel.